commemorative soda jug. Up and at them while supplies last. I mean, let's be honest for a moment. Soda ain't the problem. Food ain't the problem. Genetically modified corn ain't the problem. Smoking ain't the problem. You tell me I can't smoke at a funeral? That's stressful. Stress is the killer, y'all. Don't make no mistake about it. Bless your hearts, all y'all's hearts. I am just so relaxed. Look at me.
You do look fantastic, Bobby June. You been on vacation? Maybe a cruise?
Oh, hush up, girl. You know it's my new line of Bobby June by city-inspired tanning spray.
Oh, yes. It looks fantastic and naturally orange. Bobby June by city-inspired tanning sprays are available wherever tanning sprays are sold while supplies last.
Okay, no more of this. Let's get on with the show and on with the cooking. Okay, today we're gonna make ribs. Pickled, braised, gopher ribs with ranch dressing and a blue cheese dip combo. Slow cooked, y'all, till the meat is just falling off the bone. Now, I love me gopher ribs because they're tiny and you aren't gonna gain so much weight when you eat them. It is so good. One woman accused me of sorcery. Can you believe that? What an accusation. I mean, really? Me? Now, did y'all know that in some parts of the country, you can, in self-defense, shoot anyone you believe is using sorcery on you? Yeah, you gotta stand your ground, honey. Ain't no witch or warlock gonna tell me what to do. Now, speaking of standing your ground, here's a man that doesn't back down from a fight. He's moved from show business to the government like many great men before him. And he's rising up the ranks of politics in San Andreas by giving us policies we can all understand. Now, if we have anything to do with it, he's gonna be our next governor. Please welcome the one, the only, Jock Cranley.
Hello, hello. Bless your heart, Bobby June. You know something? Hey, folks, thanks.
Jock, get yourself in here in my kitchen. Bless your heart, Jock.
Wow, thanks. I love you, too. Let me just tell you something real important, all of yous. Bobby June, I'm a big fan of your immunization fight. A big fan. Because I think we're all sick of government telling us how to live, where we can drive, what we can put into our bodies.
Ain't that the God's honest truth? Bless your heart. Finally, someone telling it like it is. It ain't government's place to tell us stuff, aside from the things that matter, like what marriage is, as if we didn't already know, and which human rights violate foreign dictators to turn a blind eye to in exchange for cheap oil.
Listen, listen. If there's one thing that matters to sensible Americans more than anything, it's gas prices. Even folks that can't afford a car and enjoy huffing the stuff tell me how important it is. I've been on a listening tour of the state.
I saw your bus. It looks real fun out there. Who are all them girls suntanning on the top? Those your nieces?
Yes. I'm about family, Bobby June. I've had three of them. Listen, I ain't a big one.